To change your password, visit secure.esd.wa.gov. Enter your current username and password. Click Sign In. Once you are signed in, click Manage Account. A drop-down menu will appear. On the drop-down menu, click Change Password. Change your password by entering your current password, followed by your new password. Retype your new password. Your new password must be at least 10 characters and contain at least 3 of the following 4 elements: an uppercase letter, a lowercase letter, a number, a symbol. For example, capital M A G G Y, capital M A Y, capital I S, 6 exclamation point. Remember, your password cannot be your username or any form of your full name. Click Submit. You will see a notice confirming that you have changed your password. You will also receive an email notification that your password has changed. If you have forgotten your password and need to change it, follow these steps. Visit secure.esd.wa.gov. Click Having Trouble Signing In. Click Forgot Password. Enter your username, email address, and click the box next to I'm Not a Robot. Click Submit. You will receive an email from the Employment Security Department with a temporary password. There is a link to take you to secure.esd.wa.gov in the password reset email. Click the link, then sign in with your username and temporary password. Enter your username and temporary password. Click Sign In. Change your password by entering your temporary password, followed by your new password. Retype your new password. Your new password must be at least 10 characters and contain at least 3 of the following 4 elements: an uppercase letter, a lowercase letter, a number, a symbol. For example, capital M A G G Y, capital M A Y, capital I S, 6 exclamation point. Click Submit. You will see a notice confirming that you have changed your password. You will also receive an email notification that your password has changed.